get this match underway, folks. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
These drivers are behind the lines, but I want to get closer as I can to this action here. Look at all the cargo fly. Blue and red alike. It's just a mix of purple, really. Wow, amazing autonomous modes by both alliances, and they are primed for teleoperated mode. Trojans immediately going on to 49-51, playing some defense against the Red Alliance. Thunderstamp scoring some cargo for the Blue Alliance, followed by Celtex from Hamilton. 46-78 making some great shots for the Red Alliance up in that upper hub. 49-07 just getting in the way of 49-51 while collecting some cargo and scoring it. There we go, Trojans also delivering some cargo to the upper hub. Job well done, team. The tarmac is a flurry of robots of different red and blue colors. I see it all here. Trojans and Celtex both scoring for their each respective alliances. 49-07 scoring blue and red cargo. Whoopsie. Trojans scoring some cargo up for the Blue Alliance. Here we go, playing some great defense against 49-51, sending them across the tarmac. Sorry guys, you gotta go for a refuel. No taking off today. 49-51 scores some cargo, low hub. Here we go, Thunderstamps up for some more. 60 seconds remaining, folks, and there is so much action happening here. Wow, Celtex just getting demolished by the Trojans, passing them off to Thunderstamps. Great teamwork happening by the Blue Alliance here. 54-06. Celtex, green and white colored robot there, scouring their hangar for some extra cargo to score. 46-78 scoring for the Red Alliance, followed by 49-07. 30 seconds left, and the Trojans are swinging on that rung. Look at that, they're up high already. 20 seconds remaining, still only one robot attempting a climb. I spoke too soon. 46-78 getting up on that mid rung. Trojans up on the high rung there. 10 seconds remaining, Celtex joining their alliance partner. Thunderstamps up. You can really feel the thunder from that air ram. And we got two traversals here, looks like. Oh, maybe not on the red side. Our judges will have to determine that. So sit tight for our score coming up next. All right, technology, is it red? Is it blue? Red Alliance is the winner of our last match. Final score of 105 red to 81 blue. Amazing job by both alliances. All red teams moving up in the rankings and earning 4 RP.